Welcome back to my channel, Manvita Abhiraj. Friends, today I am giving the information of the topic Y series. So before talking about Y series, friends, please like my video and share my video. So let's talk about the Y series now. The first question is, why do we have to work? So we have to work by the need of money. Money is important in our earth. So if money is not there, we cannot live. It is highly impossible to live on earth. So money is important to work. So we are going to work for the need of money. Money is used for food, for education, for rent and the things. So education is the most important for the children to work in the higher companies and get the best education and skills. So the money is needed. And for work and for food. For food, no? Why do we need food? As I said, for energy. How does the food come? By giving the money. So money is also important. And not only the money. By working, we get the new things to be learned. So we will learn the new things and we get more skills. So why this was the work. And the second question is, why dogs eat grass? The dogs eat grass because to add fiber to their diets. The dog will diet. So they need some fibers to be healthy. So they will eat the grass, and in the grass there will be much nutrients. So the nutrients will be keeping the dogs or the human beings healthy. So the dogs eat the grass and to stay healthy and fit. Got it?
Any doubts in studying? Doubt not, clear your doubts in 5 seconds. So click your question which you want, crop that question correctly and get the video solution in 5 seconds. And the subjects of physics, chemistry, mathematics and biology, CBSE board, UP, Bihar, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, MP and other states board. And it's for class 6 to 12, IITJ, mains and advanced NEET. And get the video solution in 5 seconds. Daily live classes will be there, India's number one live class. So English medium or Hindi medium classes. So download now the DoubtNut app.
So the third question is, why do we dream? So why do we dream in the night? All the living organisms, means all the human beings, will dream night. So why do we dream? Why? Because it stores the things we learned today. If we learned anything, something new things, it will stores in our mind. In the dreams it will come. So we have to do that, this, it will come in the dreams. So it will stores our new learned things and it will prevents the unimportant things, means useless things, as what you have to eat tomorrow, like that. It will prevent the new things we have learned that will be stored in our mind. So dreams will happen. Got it? So friends, this was the information about Y series. So friends, please like my video and share my video. Thank you.